Welcome to Dalima's professional bakery classes, and this program is brought to you by Prime TV. Prime TV's intention is such a clear and loving that it wants me to introduce various types of products. And today in this episode, I am presenting to you one of your lovely choco chips cookies. You know, see, cookies and biscuits, there's a vast difference in making, in baking, and of course eating. Now cookies are to be handled in such a way properly, the batter should be beaten, egg should be added, other ingredients should be folded and nicely made and nicely baked. So here for me, I have maida, sugar, margarine and butter, then condensed milk. Here we have choco chips, salt to taste, eggs, then vanilla chocolate essence, and this is chocolate for dipping the the cookies. So now what I'll do, before I start making the chocolates, in this container I'll put this chocolate and keep on the double boiler for melting. Now, to start with, I have margarine. I have margarine and butter. So now I'll add sugar powder. Now I'll start creaming butter, margarine and sugar powder. Side by side, let me see whether our chocolate is melted. We have to cream butter, margarine and icing sugar together, side by side whip the egg and beat the egg. Now in the flour, I'll add soda powder, salt, now with the help of spatula, I just remove this. And remove from the sides. So cream well. Already cream now. Now I'll add milkmaid here. 2 spoons of milkmaid. So here what we have to do, on the table or on the floor, just pour your flour, mix some choco chips, keep some for that decoration. Many a times we see some cookies or biscuits. And the biscuits are so hard that if you dump it on your head will break, but the biscuits will not break. For what reason the biscuit will not break? It's because wrong methods. And now here I will show you what is the easiest and the best method. So now, here I'll add some chocolate essence. Mix it well. When the mixing part of biscuits or cookies comes, so what you have to do, whatever mixing the ingredients, you have to sift or mix with the flour, you have to add. So here I have added flour, baking powder, soda powder and choco chips, right? So now I have to remove the entire batter and put over the flour. Always put this batter mixed cream. So the mixing process is very important. If you don't mix the process, the entire ingredients, the dough becomes hard if you do not do it, follow the right method. So what you have to do, you never should need to do, never. So what you have to do, you hold a this dough cutter and mix like this. Just fold and deduct little flour. See how the dough nicely folded in the cookies dough. I'll take a tray. And in this tray, I'll make some cookies, make some balls, and directly keep in the tray. Now while baking, you require some temperature of 150 degrees, just for 20 minutes, 15 to 20 minutes, your cookies are ready. Okay, now about this, I'll garnish with some chips. So after bake, you'll get nice golden brown choco cookies. Now, these cookies are ready. I'll put them for baking in the oven at 150 degrees to 200 degrees for 15 to 20 minutes. So the cookies are nicely baked. So now let me prepare the chocolate. The chocolate is already melted here. So you see the chocolate is nicely melted. This is the last and the best stage. So I have to dip this chocolate cookies half, keeping the plate, so this is the last cookie. I'll just taste it and see whether it is really sweet, sweet, sweet. Beautiful. Nice crunchy, good crispy, good taste, good flavor too. So here I am presenting to you one of your favorite and beautifully baked chocolate choco cookies. Thank you, viewers, to support us in this episode, and always watch Prime TV and Dalima's special episodes only on Prime TV. Welcome to Dalima's professional bakery classes. And these bakery classes are presented by Prime TV. You know, friends, all these days you people have been requesting me, why don't you bring some prominent persons? Are who is an adu goyan sanadu goiche bay sanadu ka america ko sanadu. Somebody suggested it was the right decision. Av banal kar av koliye kar tu banal kar kitya kadina tor aaj mujhe mona gele amcha balalya itle 33 jalmole इतली हिस्ट्री आमच्या बाणालेची कोलियेची क्रिएट झाली तर तितून आमचे भितर चडान चड फुलती मोंगी कोण रायटली म्हज्या मनाक येयले. तर आयज हांव तुमच्या मुखार दवरता आमचो फामाद ब्युटिफुल्ली कपल बा पीटर. प्लीज आय वेलकम यू. हांव तुका योगा दिता आमच्या शॉप आनी मुझे चढ़ा मोगा चाहिए माये चाहिए बाय रोशन. प्लीज वेलकम रोशन भाई. थैंक यू वेरी मच. आज तुम्हें हम या शॉक क्यों मुझे ऑरेंज शो सर को शॉक कलर दिलो. अरे मगर एक संगत तू का जन्ना इंसान नहीं तू तो हॉबी की थे तेरे वाक संगत को कुकिंग एंड इन बेकिंग. तो आज बेकिंग है तू का पियन संगले मगर अपना कप केक करूं शिकों जाए. तर आयज हांव तुका कप केक करून शिकयता आनी ह्यो कप केक ओसल्यो সেই স্টাফড ভিতর তিতু নাও ক্রাশ ফিল করতো ওকে তোর বেটা তুমি জানো মাগ আপনার বেকিং কে আপনার কোয়েন শিকম যায় আসলে পর আপনার মেয়োক না থিয়েটারান পড়লো দিশাচো সকাঞ্চো সানচো থিয়েটারান গেল আনি বেকিং তুকে কাঁয়ে শিকম মেয়োক না তো দেওয়ারা তুকে ইচ্ছা আনছি দিল আমচে বেকরি নিউন ও আমচো কোর্স করবাক তুকা তো ও কোর্স এ একা কাপ কেক্স করবাক আমি কি যায় আমি ময়দা যায় साखर साखरेचो पिठो वो साखरेचो पिठो घातल्यार कितें जाता बेकिंग तुझे मिक्स जाता ओके सो तांतयां मार्जरीन और बटर केक इम्प्रूवर ओके लिटल बेकिंग पावडर सॉल्ट आनी एसेंस तर आदले तेंपार आमी कितें करता न्ही आमच्यो केक्यो आमी हातीर मारी आनी हातीर मारता आसतना त्यो केकीक तुका साखर मोटी घाली वरांची वरां ती गुणाय 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 जान जान तुजी घामूय पडटाली तूं टायर्डूय जातालो आयज केक मारले तुका फाल्यां मेळताली पूण आतां तें ना आयज तुका द वर्ल्ड इज मार्चिंग अहेड की आयज तुका सगळ्यांक रेडी आयज हे मैदा हाय क्लास पावडर आहा तो शुगराची शुगर पावडर तुका जाय तसली तांतयां तुका रेडी सारकी हेल्दी आयज तुका मागता तसलें जी एस एम आदी कितें जाय आदी तुका आमचे तूप घाले तूप कित्याक इट्स वेरी हाय इन कॉलेस्ट्रॉल पूण आयज हे स्पेशल डिजायन मार्जरीन आसा इट्स लायक अ बटर ओके आज आदी आमच्यो क्यो क्यो आमी इतल्यो चारूय वस्तू घाली इल्लोसो बेकिंग पावडर इल्लेशें मीठ घाली इल्लें एसेंस घाली जालें पूण आयज कितें आहा हो एक दोन आयटम आसात पळय हो केक इम्प्रूवर आनी होय बी एक केक इम्प्रूवर बट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ जॅल सो ही दोनी वस्तू तर घालची वो खंयची एक घालची जाल्यार केक तुजी सारकी बरी फ्लफी आनी बरी रायस आदले भाशेन आयज केक ना आयची केकीची स्लायस तुका अशी जर कापशी तुका अशी 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 हालता आदी तेजें जायना सो आदी आदी आनी आतां हें जायतें आमचें अंतर जालां तर आमी आतां केक कमेस करुया ओके तर पयले फावटी आतां आमी कितें करुया आमी हें मार्जरीन आमी पयले मशिनान घालया ओके सो मार्जरीन आनी साखर शुगर पावडर हे दोनी मशिनान घालून मशिनान स्टार्ट मारया आनी तुका कांयच घालपाची गरज ना आनी ह्या मशिनान तुका लोड आहा इतली कॅपेसिटी आहा की ह्या मशिनान तुका घालता ती तुका दोन मिनटां भितर तुका क्रश करपाचे सो स्टार्ट करता आसतना तूं लो स्पिडीचेर कमेस कर आनी ग्रॅज्युली तें तूं मातशें वाडय आनी मागीर तुका हाय स्पीड वाडय तर आतां हे स्टेजीचेर हो ब्रेड इम्प्रूवर जर घालशी ही साखर माजरीन जे पळय आहा ते बेगीन फिरता सो हांव हे तितून घालता या सो आतां स्टार्ट करता आसतना मातशें सगळो मारूंक जाय ना तो पावडर सगळो वयर पडटलो
खूब
त्रास काडले आतां इल्लेशें हांव ताटें घालपाक कमेस करता पयलें एकूच ताटें घालता स्टार्ट करता आसतना तूं ताजें घालता आसतना हेणें लिक्विड जेन्ना पळय तूं घालता तेन्ना तें इल्लेशें तुका इन ड्रॉप्स घालूंक जाय आनी कमेस करता आसतना स्लो स्पीडीचेर कमेस करप ना तुका स्पीड तेजेर वाडय सो नाल्लाची जाता ते भितर तुका क्रम्पल जाता आनीक कडलशें जाता सो आतां हांव मातशें तें एकठांय करता एक पावट तुमकां हांव येवकार दिता तर आतां तर आपने आता है इतन कप के पेपर का बोला तर यह मोल्ड नहीं कितने हाँ ये इंपोर्टेड मोल्ड्स इतन तो क्या डायरेक्टली पसंद आ गया था जाए जाए कप के पेपर का ना क्यों क्यों डायरेक्टली का ओके सो आता कप के किन्हीं ओ अभी ये सब मोल्ड का बोला दो का बोला Yes. Ada. It will crush. This is the orange crush. Ani, let us finish it with the batter.
The crush different flavors, no?
Yeah.
Chocolate.
Chocolate asta. Mango as a
orange.
Orange. Okay. So your cupcakes, I'm sure ata filling kurun ready zalyo. Ye varun aata over and aata. Bajung just for 15 minutes at 150 degrees. तर आता दिसतं माझा 15 मिनिटं झाले ना सो 15 मिनिटांनी केक आमची आता भाजतली तर आम्ही ती केक घेऊन येणार आहोत
वाव
ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुली वाजले सर ही केक तर गरम गरम ही केक तुझे आता
थैंक यू
यस अनिक पीटर दिस इज फॉर यू
थैंक यू
सो थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर जॉइनिंग मी इन मेकिंग दिस केक
थैंक यू वेरी मच तू ही आमका ये प्रोग्राम आल्या आणि आमचं बाणकार म्हणून मोगा रुग्णास केलं
इट्स माय ड्युटी म्हणजे मुझी व्हडलं काम कित्याक तुम्ही आमची गावची आणि हांवूय बी आदलो तियात्रीस आणि तुम्ही या तियात्र राज इतल्या वयल्या 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 पावड्यार पावल्या आणि कितल्या तुम्ही बरे बरे शो केल्या तुमकां हाडून या म्हज्या शोवाक तुमकां तुमचे अभिनंदन करप हे मुझी ही मुझी ड्युटी थँक यू सो मच पहिले सुवातेर आमच्या टीव्ही पळयणाऱ्यांक हांव शाबासकी दिता कित्याक तुमच्या मागण्यांनी ही म्हजी दोगांय बणालकारां आज म्हजे सांगाताक ह्या आमच्या बेकरी शॉक हाजीर जाली देव बरें करूं पळयत रावात प्रायम टीव्ही